Hello guys, welcome again to another interesting episode of Football Roundup, your most reliable source of football information. Please, before we get started, click on the subscribe button and turn on the notification bell if you haven't and if you are new to this channel. In light of recent media speculations about the creation of a closed European Super League by some European clubs, FIFA and the six confederations AFC, CAF, CONCACAF, CONMEBOL, OFC and UEFA once again would like to reiterate and strongly emphasize that such a competition would not be recognized by either FIFA or the respective confederations. Any club or player involved in such a competition would as a consequence not be allowed to participate in any competition organized by FIFA or their respective confederations. The universal principles of sporting merit, solidarity, promotion and relegation, and subsidiarity are the foundation of the football pyramid that ensures football's global success and are, as such, enshrined in the FIFA and confederation statute. Football has a long and successful history thanks to these principles. Participation in global and continental competitions should always be won on the pitch. Juventus superstar Cristiano Ronaldo has etched his name into the history books once again. Well, at least some of them. Juventus star Ronaldo has earned a share of more history, or at least we might have. It may sound cryptic, but Ronaldo's latest remarkable goal-scoring feat is sure to be a bone of contention. The 35-year-old's effort in the 2-0 Supercoppa Italia win over Napoli means he is now on 760 professional goals during his illustrious career. That tally in some quarters matches the numbers accumulated by Josef Bican, who played internationally for Austria and Czechoslovakia between 1933 and 1949. However, there are those, including FIFA's official website, who credit Rapid Vienna and Slavia Prague legend Bican with scoring 805 goals in 530 matches, an astonishing 1.52 goal per game. FIFA also clarifies 805 is an estimated number. The discrepancy appears to center around the fact that some historians include Bican's effort for Rapid's second team, while others do not. What's not up for dispute is the remarkable feat of either player, and Ronaldo continues to reach new benchmarks as he approaches his 36th birthday. Of his 760 goals, 311 were scored in La Liga, while he has 134 in the Champions League and 84 in the Premier League. Additionally, Ronaldo has a sensational 102 goals for Portugal, and his 450 during 9 years with Real Madrid in his Los Blancos record. No club has been on the receiving end of Ronaldo's brilliance more than Sevilla, who have conceded 27 times to the former Manchester United star, with Atletico Madrid second on 25. The most prolific season of Ronaldo's career was 2011-2012, when he scored 69 times, the same amount he achieved in the same calendar year of 2013. Ronaldo has scored 3 goals in the game 46 times, while one on 8 occasions he has celebrated 4 and twice 5 in a single game, and there are 57 direct free kicks and 133 penalties to his name.